Mask of Evil by Bertolt, Brecht. On my wall hangs a Japanese carving, the mask of an evil demon, decorated with gold lacquer. Sympathetically, I observe the swollen veins of the forehead, indicating what a strain it is to be evil.